In this video, let us discuss a question on time. A and B move clockwise around a circle, starting from a common point O. A takes 9 minutes to complete a round, but restarts after a delay of 1 minute. B takes 13 minutes to complete the round, but restarts after a delay of 2 minutes. How many minutes after they began would they meet again at O? Options: A. 30, B. 29, C. 31, and D. 28. Solution. Let us consider the movements of A and B separately. First of all, let us consider the movement of A. It is given that A takes 9 minutes to complete a round, but restarts after a delay of 1 minute. Let us list the instance at which A was at the common point O. Firstly, 9th minute to 10th minute. Secondly, 19th minute to 20th minute. Thirdly, 29th minute to 30th minute. Now, let us consider the movement of B. It is given that B takes 13 minutes to complete the round, but restarts after a delay of 2 minutes. Therefore, instance at which B was at the common point O is, firstly, 13th minute to 15th minute. Secondly, 28th minute to 30th minute. Clearly, at the 29th minute, both A and B were at the common point O. Hence, option B, 29, is the right answer.
Hope you all like this video. For more videos and update on the upcoming free classes, you can be part of our WhatsApp group and Telegram group. To be part of the WhatsApp group, you can just text to this number, and to be part of the Telegram group and Telegram channel, you can just search Christy's classes in Telegram. In the Telegram group, daily live free quizzes happen at 9 p.m. on general aptitude. You can be part of that quiz also. And if you want live free classes for general aptitude, you can download Unacademy mobile application and search this profile, Christy Varghese, and you can see 300 plus pre-recorded videos, and upcoming daily live classes happen at 11 a.m. Monday to Friday, 11 a.m. free classes happen in this profile. So you're welcome to attend this free classes also, and more YouTube video details are given here. And these are the details of the full courses or the paid courses in Unacademy platform, which you can get by taking Unacademy Plus subscription with the referral code CC10. Hope to see you in the upcoming video. Thank you.